After protesters and riot police clashed in a Paris suburb, French President Emmanuel Macron on Wednesday described as inexcusable the shooting of a teenager by French police during a traffic stop. It was a rare criticism of law enforcement by the president hours after the incident triggered unrest on Tuesday night. Prosecutors did not identify the victim, but according to a neighbor and acquaintance of the family, he came from an Algerian family and his first name was Nael. 31 people were arrested and dozens of cars were burned, mostly in Nanterre, Interior Minister Gérald Darmanin said. Prosecutors say the 17-year-old failed to comply with an order to stop his car. The officer fired and he subsequently died from his wounds. A video shared on social media, verified by Reuters, shows two police officers beside a car. One shoots as the driver pulls away. A homicide investigation has been opened. The two officers, aged between 38 and 40, were experienced, according to Darmanin. Paris Police Chief Laurent Nunez told BFM TV that the justice system would need to decide whether or not their actions were appropriate. Residents of the Paris suburb say they're saddened by the event.
It's tragic. We're still talking about human life. So I don't know. I'm saddened for the family.
I think there were faults on both sides, and the state has a responsibility. They should be managing this, since it's starting to get out of hand. But I think that starting a revolt like what happened yesterday will not change things.
There have been two fatal shootings during traffic stops in France so far in 2023. In 2022, a record 13 people were killed in such circumstances, compared to 3 in 2021 and 2 in 2020, according to a Reuters tally. It showed the majority of victims were black or of Arab origin.